wonderful surprise for everyone out there. As many of you may know, one of our beloved community members, Viny G, seems to have suffered a major stroke. His condition is unknown. We all care very much. Everyone is going to be sending cards from around the world with the words of encouragement. Now, I, for one, have a very deep care for Mr. Viny G, as I'm sure he does myself. We have quite the history, he and I. The love is deeper than words can possibly express. So last night on a panel, I had a star-studded cast, and it was going wonderful when all of a sudden, we had an unexpected visitor. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it was in fact Viny G phoning in to the show straight from his deathbed, his stroke bed. So ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, here's Viny!
You got more balls than fucking E-Man I've ever known. You know who this is, Mallory? You cunt, don't you?
I think you meant Kunta, darling.
No, you fucking idiot. You wait till I get out of hospital. You...
Okay. Well, now that we know...
I'm doing it. I've been spoken. I spoke it to the east, and I spoken.
I'm ignoring haters. Hey, Viny, what's up, baby? How you doing? You want to take a link? I'm dropping. I love Viny. Viny is actually... Viny is actually, like, the person... Oh, my house is so filthy. Yeah, okay, whatever. My house is spotless. I already did the wet paper towel test. You want me to go back in the kitchen and do it? I'm dropping a link for Viny. If you don't know... If you don't know, Viny is my new best friend. I absolutely love Viny. Viny is my new best friend. Everybody smoke a cigarette, light one. I love Viny. I absolutely love... I dropped a link for you, Viny. I dropped a link, baby. Come join me. Come join me, baby. Marissa hates Viny. I love Viny G. I love him so much. Take a link, baby. Come talk to me. I see you're online. Are you too tired? Viny in the spaceship. Bruh, I'm gonna raise enough money to fly Viny here, and like, we're gonna like, he's gonna be here for a month. And we'll have some kind of satellite thing. We're gonna like tour the United States for a month. I'm gonna take him to New York. He can like hang out here. Like, I swear, I love Viny. I love you, Viny. I love you. Like, I don't wanna have sex, like, with anyone. But you are like my new best friend. I love you. I absolutely love you. You are like my new best friend.
Oh, he'll put one in you.
Leave the haters in here. I do ignore them. Yes, my walls are a mocha color. They're not yellow. Can you see, like, kind of, like, the... Can you see with the light that they're mocha and they're not yellow? Viny, I'm about to send you a text. I'm about to send you a text, Viny. Hold on. I'm about to send you a text. Get ready. I'm about to send you a text, Viny. I'm sending him a text to ask him to jump up on panel.
More than happy. I'll be more than happy indeed.
Viny, I'm sending you a text. Can you get it? Can you get the text, Viny?
That's why she keeps saying there's no email.
Man, my fucking text is not working. Viny,
her toes are burnt.
No, beautifully broken. They're not blocked. Viny, I'm sending you a motherfucking text.
Motherfucking
text. Left.
Yeah, he left.
She should know Vinny don't stick around.
Vinny pops in, says what he's going to say, and he leaves.
I need to do that.
They're making a joke out of her.
Hey, guys.
Texting with the toast. They're making a joke out of her.
I just said, oh, there you go. My signal's all scrambled.
Vinny ditched you is what he did. He came in and made one comment and he left. The real question here is who really dodged the bullet? Who really dodged the bullet when it came to Michelle or Vinny? Let's think about it. Let's think about it. Who dodged the bullet?
Never asked you to get naked.
Why? Never asked. Because you wouldn't control the fuck out of us getting. Hell no. It seemed right past it.
We seen it right through it.
Right through it. Yeah, get naked and go report back to everybody else that these son of bitches are just
and I never
still got the reputation for it.
And I never forgot
your titties.
I never forgot all that bullshit that you laid on Sammy. What a load of crap. Yeah.
Oh, that was, wasn't it?
And you're a crazy psycho, much, period. Yep. You didn't think I knew that from the start. Fuck me.
Marie was not shook. Marie knew what I was doing.
Marie knew the whole time.
Troll initiated.
I'm like these guys without even showing them my titties. Watch this. All I gotta do is show a little cleave. Just get them to go woo.
Yeah. That's 180 preparing to be a girl.
Hey, I like titties.
To Viny G.
Fucking titties make me smile. Trying to ruin my reputation of titties. It's a trap.
Yeah, right. And she wants to come into one of my bedroom rooms. Yeah, she's welcome.
Yeah. Hey, look, some of these single men do got, you know, boom boom room. And sometimes we gotta pull a man and, you know, help a girl in, you know, into a boom boom room.
Stacy.
Her game, you know.
Trust me, Stacy, everyone knows the fucking, and I know, unfortunately, it is a real thing, you know, the mental health side of things, you know. I mean, no, you are.
Now the true colors come out, you see it out there?
Yeah.
Mr. Hans! Look, the titties are even in his picture right there, her titties. Her titties are his fucking channel art. Look at that.
Anybody recognize that voice?
Yeah, look at the fucking page.
Oh, fucking trolls.
Yeah, it's funny. Fuck. They're trolls.
Hook, line, and sinker. Yeah.
$0.10 noodles. He's gonna sit there and enjoy them 10-cent noodles while y'all sitting there mad too.
Yeah, you're mad and shit.
That's right. I love 10-cent noodles. In Australia, I think they're about 35 cents.
And isn't it American, baby? First thing they come in with is PayPal me to up and tell her what I'll show them why you were right and all this crap.
Yeah. Why did you send people our messages?
Thanks. Because I protect myself from people like you. Period.
Yeah, we got a pretty high chair with a king, baby. You didn't know?
Yeah.
You didn't know? Yeah. You didn't know? Oh, you ain't know? You ain't know?
Yeah.
It's time to worship this thickness.
Yeah. Oh, 180.
Fucking long troll for a dude. The dude's like, all right, I want all the can of Viny.
Yeah, fucking Viny.
Oh my God, great.
Pandora. Pandora's a jewelry store. What, you want Pandora? What the fuck?
Hey, you know, remember that day we were all sitting there talking in the fucking chat or whatever, and I was like, man, this motherfucker sound like Robert. Dude, I was trolling your ass then, because fuck, you were long trolling.
Timeouts, what are you going to?
I don't like to see it.
No, you didn't keep it quiet. No, you didn't.
I can't keep nothing quiet, you know what I mean? As soon as this motherfucker, you know, my friend is like somebody's piece of shit, I'm all over their ass, like stank.
I want you to bring it out. I'll show you what I've actually got. And it ain't pictures you sent me, because I intruded your phone. So let's do it.
Mm-hmm. Man. Come on.
Intrusion's a real thing. I'm just saying, you know.
Yeah.
So I dare you. I dare you. Well, I hope to die.